Welcome to the Dave Show. My name is Dave. Today I'm here to talk to you about this cordless leaf blower by LAZYBOI with an O-I at the end. Now they did send me this product for review. They wanted me to show you what you get inside the box and how it works and test it out and that kind of thing. But they have no say in what I say in this video and all these opinions are mine. So let's take a closer look and see what we get with this cordless leaf blower. Okay, this is everything you get in the package. You do get a manual here, which gives you a lot of information you want to make sure you read. And some of the specs real quick, this is a 20-volt battery system. 150 miles an hour is what they talk about is their blower, their high-end blower speed. There's actually two speeds to it. Let's see what else is there. About 2 hours to charge your battery. And it's a 2 milliamp, or it says 2.0 amp hour battery. So it takes a couple hours to charge it, and you should be able to get a couple hours worth of blowing time on it. It probably depends on your speed. But anyways, a lot of safety information and also how to put this whole thing together, and I'm going to show you all that anyways. And you're also going to, of course, get your battery charger and your battery pack. This is the 20-volt. Max lithium battery pack. It's super easy to just take it and slide it right on the charger. There's little lights on here where the green and red when it's charging and when it's not charging. Slide it off and you're good to go. And then, of course, your blower unit itself. And these are the little blower tubes that connect onto it. Pretty simple, easy to use. The blower itself has a power button. If you press and hold that for a few seconds, it turns on. And you have two speeds, your lower and higher speed there. That's pretty much it. The battery just slides onto the bottom, just like this. And to release it, you just press this button to pop it out. So it slides in. It's pretty nice. It seems to be fairly lightweight. It's not bad at all, really, for a small portable blower unit. And then these ends here are very simple. You match up the holes with the buttons, and you slide that in there, and you slide that in. There, snaps in, and you're ready to go. Easy to put together and use. So the next step is to take this out in my backyard and give it a shot. Now I do have a patio that has a lot of leaves in there, so I'm gonna try blowing those out. But I also have the artificial turf, which the stuff gets kind of stuck in there. You get little twigs and things that get stuck. It's really hard to get off with blowers. We'll see how this one does with that. Sometimes I just have to rake it off. But we're gonna go test those out right now. Okay, as you can see, it did really well on the patio, blowing the leaves out. Now the grass, it did kind of okay. Some of the bigger things, that loose things on there, blow off fine. But the small sticks that get stuck into the grass, it really had no effect on. Probably either need to get a industrial blower or just rake them and pull those pieces off. But overall, it worked out pretty well. If you're looking for a nice little portable cordless blower system, this one may be the right one for you.